Looking down at the harbour at 14:45 hours on the 2nd of April 2012.